the jump. Oh, it's intercepted, and that might be the ball game. David Hawthorne. He's gone.
It's intercepted off the hands of Cruz. And racing the other way is Brandon Browner. No penalty flags. And the Seahawks are into the end zone.
Second half defense.
Haney under pressure. It's intercepted. Red Bryant has a Seahawk touchdown.
Two interceptions and a touchdown. On first down, and he's intercepted again. It's Brandon Browner with his sixth interception of the year. And he is going to be back in the end zone for a Seahawk touchdown.
Skelton from his own end zone. And it's intercepted. There goes Richard Sherman. That is a touchdown.
Coming in on Fitzpatrick. Good protection for Fitzpatrick. And the pass intercepted by Earl Thomas. Thomas picks it off. Inside the 30, inside the 20.
Thomas has one man to beat, and what a run for the touchdown.
Third and five. Breeze in as he throws. It's into the hands on the free ball of Michael Bennett. Bennett, Seattle touchdown.
Throws, and it's intercepted by Richard Sherman. He's going down the sideline. He has followers, and not just on Twitter. Touchdown, Seahawks. Another interception. Running it back for a touchdown. Walter Thurman.
Second and 14. Clemens. Can't find anybody. It's intercepted. Malcolm Smith. He is going to have a touchdown.
Manning gets hit. Ball up for grabs. Picked off by Smith. Malcolm Smith. All alone. No flags. Touchdown, Seattle.
Delivers again to Kendricks, and he lost it. Ball picked up. Bruce Irvin. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Second and four. Again tied. Near side, intercepted. It's intercepted by Chancellor.
Touchdown, 89 yards.
Carr deflected and picked up. Bruce Irvin on the move. He's got the quarterback to beat. And he's in for the touchdown.
Return to punt for a touchdown as falls his head. Ball comes loose. It is scooped up and taken in for a touchdown by Kerry Williams.
Weapons are back for Dalton. Here's a handoff and a fumble. Here's Wagner back for the touchdown, Seattle.
It's to the right. Palmer's going to go down. The ball's out again. And going into the end zone to give Seattle the lead for the touchdown is Bobby Wagner.
Ingram fumbles the ball, loses it. Picked up by Earl Thomas to the end zone. Touchdown.
In the backfield now. Second year with Indy. Stays in the block. And the pass is going to be picked off. Coleman. To the end zone. Touchdown, Seahawks.
Often Frank Gore is the running back. They fake it to him. Perseca's hit as he throws was the arm coming forward. You've got Bobby Wagner picking it up, and Bobby Wagner will take it in.
Intercepted, picked off by Thomas. Earl Thomas with a foot race. Brown won't get him. That will be six. No flags. Touchdown!